very much. Hi guys, welcome back to our Christmas Eve Toonattik. It's so exciting. In fact, I'm feeling so Christmassy at the moment. I don't think I could possibly be any more Christmassy.
Hang on. I couldn't help overhearing you there. Follow me. I've got something special for you. Yeah, oh yes. I have invented something that'll make you feel even more Christmassy than ever before.
Where's the chest?
Oh, not only for the chest. Have a look at this. Say hello to the ho 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 Christmas in the most super duper cute.
Looks quite good. Yeah. I'm feeling optimistic.
Shall I give it a go?
Go on.
Watch,
give it a go.
This. You will love this. It's taken me seconds to invent this. Ready? I've got this. Press this button.
Right.
Great stuff. Look at that. Oh. Lovely, isn't it? Christmas. I'll just stop it a minute. There you go. Look at that.
Like
message. It's great, isn't it? I think that's really, really good.
Oh, like do you know what? I'm loving that. How Christmassy. Listen, we'll get out. Let's have a go.
Well, no, you shouldn't, you shouldn't really have a go.
Come on.
It overheats a bit.
Oh, look, he's always hogging things. It's a good invention for once. Here we go, then.
Connie, yeah, just be careful. I told you it wasn't quite finished yet, but you've got it again. Going to be all excited. Look, listen, you stay there and clean that mess up while we watch SpongeBob. Sorry about that. Look at the mess.